Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to rig a stinger hook on a swim bait. And there's a lot of different ways to do it, but I'm going to show you how one of the better ways that I've found to work a little bit better. So here we go. Take your favorite swim bait. This one happens to be a Rego. And the equipment that you're going to need is obviously your two hooks that you want to use on your bait. You're going to need some wire, two sleeves, and a pair of crimpers to crimp everything down, and that keeps it secure. So how I like to do it, to start off with, is you're going to run your line through the bait just like you would, and you're going to tie it to your hook, okay, or to the swivel there. Run it through the sleeve. You go around like that. And run it inside that sleeve with the wire. Okay, so you've got your hook and everything looking just like that. Okay, pull that tight. To where it looks just like that. Okay, you take your crimpers on that sleeve. And crimp that down. Once that's crimped down, you're good to go. I can't rip that off. Okay. You're going to run another sleeve into the wire, just like that. You're going to take your hook, run it into it like that, and so on. Okay. This way you can adjust the length of your leader where you want it on your bait. And then you're going to run your, if it's a little bit too long like this one is, you're going to cut that off. Just like that. Okay, now that you've got your wire attached back to the sleeve, okay, you're going to crimp that down with the crimper, tight as you can. And there's your finished product, okay? You can pull on that as hard as you can, and it will not come loose. You can have a, 15-pound bass out of Clear Lake here, yanking on that, and that will not come loose. So you've got your split ring here, okay? So what you're going to do is this is what it's going to look like. As a final product. And there you go. So when you get those short strikers and bass hitting the back of your swim bait, that's going to get a lot of them. Obviously, depending on the size of the fish, you could use a smaller stinger if you're up at a spotted bass lake, but here on Clear Lake we've got such big fish, I like to use a one-on hook, and that's going to really get them. You can adjust your leader to where you can have it back as far as here, but you have to be careful when your hook is so far back that you still have the action of the tail. But that right there is going to increase your hookup ratio by 30%. Okay, there it is. That's how you modify your swim bait and put a stinger hook on it. And if you give that a try, I guarantee you're going to catch a lot more fish.